we are at Ale and Compass right now with the Viva Guy girls.
Where's everyone?
Yay, my island now. This is our first course. It was all
very
you can
happy
eat.
About it.
Are we happy though? Are we happy? There's literally a breakfast buffet.
And then you order an entree, and I got the breakfast protein bowl, and everyone else got different things around here.
Yeah, this is the crew.
Hello, everyone.
You're good. Hi, Kylie.
Push the button, shoot. I knew that. Here's a story of a car. It's the Cup race here, rookie star. Ka-chow!
Oh, Mater, that was some introduction.
Well, nothing's too good for my best buddy. I pulled out all the stops with lights, lasers, and smoke.
There was no smoke.
No smoke!
Thanks, Mater.
Well, so we made it to Hollywood Studios. I'm here with Kylie, Caitlin, Carly, Juliet, Jess, yay. All of us are here. We just did the Lightning McQueen show, and we rode, what did we ride?
Rock and roller coaster.
I was going to call it Rip Ride Rocket.
Wrong part.
I know. That's Universal. Whoops. We rode Rock and Roller Coaster, and we're headed to Frozen, my favorite. Equity Ben is not here today, so we shall see who our historians are going to be.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come.
Feed so much. Kids will tend the lion fuzz. And I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer.
In my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tan in summer.
Winter, Christmas, and sand, and cold, put me in summer, and I'll be a pole!
It like rained and it poured all the like bubble juice. Disgusting. It was fine, so I suggest not going on Frozen or seeing the Frozen show if it's doing that, but it normally doesn't. This was like a fluke accident. We're in Toy Story right now though, and we are headed to, it's not Slinky Dog, what is it called? The, not the Astro Orbiters, what's it? Oh, Toy Story Mania, that's what we're going on. So I'm meeting them. I had to go run an errand real quick, but I'm meeting them at Toy Story Mania. We're gonna blast off some things, and then we might take pics at the Toy Story walls afterwards, and then the Incredibles as well. Vehicle, not me, it's fine.
I tried at least.
Carly is a queen, and we're writing second time because she knows Amanda, who works here. Yes! Carly's going down. BTS.
You said no, she's
speaking in the third person. Yes. Yeah. What? I got you.
I did worse.
She did beat me that day. Spotted one of our old leaders over here. She's filming.
I think it's because she's playing Star Wars.
Yeah, because she traded over to Star Wars. Yes, a
she
queen.
Was with us for like a hot second.
Yeah. A whole like 5 seconds. Whole 5 seconds. It's okay. She was super sweet. So we're about to surprise our old favorite coordinator right now.
I think my favorite coordinator is actually Roy.
Love Roy, but also I love and miss John so much. He moved over to guest experience, so we're about to go sneak up on him. Yeah. Excuse me?
I can help you.
And compliment?
An anti-compliment. Jessica, why are you filming?
I'm vlogging! John, you're on the vlog!
I'm
welcome!
Yes!
Yes, queen!
So, Kylie and Caitlin were chosen to be extras.
How does it feel to be a star, guys?
Amazing.
You guys got some free popcorn? Yes! Queens right here. Queens and extras.
You know.
Queens of the extras. We are back here with Jess and Juliet. We literally just spent the whole day together and now we're back. You were sleeping. We were at Hollywood and had breakfast and then she took a nap and I watched Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D.
Was that good?
It was good. I watched the first episode. I did not finish it.
I want to watch it. That's one thing I want to watch.
Yeah, there's like 5 seasons. I'm on season 1, episode 1, but the pilot.
Episode 2 now.
I'm still on episode 1. Is that Kylie? Oh, that is Kylie. Yeah. Yes, but we are heading to Starlit Splash, and I'm so excited. Yay.
Okay. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. Uh-huh. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for?
We made it, we're in, yes! I know, finally, after our adventure getting here. But it's okay, we finally made it, so it's all good.
Can't believe we ain't together. Don't wanna play it cool, cause I'm losing you. I'll buy you anything, I'll buy you any ring. And I'm in pieces. Baby, fix me. When you shake me till you wake me from that bad dream. It's going down, 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 down. And I just can't believe my first love won't be around.
To make the magic happen. You guys are amazing. Tonight is your night. One more time. Let's give it up for the 2019 Starlit Splash. Folks, be safe getting back to your housing. Be safe going home, wherever we may be for you.
It's Jess and Juliet here, and we just ended our night at Starlit Splash, and it was lit, lit, lit. The sliding is way better, but yes, yeah, it was so lit. We had so much fun.
Yeah,
oh my gosh.
It
was like a great way to like close out the program, even though it's
so
ending
wow.
like 15 days-ish, like 2 weeks. I know, stop.
Tears.
No. Tears. I'm so sad. But we had such a great night. Like, all of our island amazing. Gals were there, plus Logan. We love Logan. Yes.
Yeah.
But yeah, it was so good. And I'm so glad I got to hang out and spend the day with everyone. So
Viva Gaia.
Yes, Viva Gaia. Love my island people. But anyways, it's been real. It's been great. And you guys know what to do. Like, subscribe, follow, do what you want to do. And if you do the college program, or if you're doing the college program, just say or comment below what your favorite thing was from Starlit Splash. So yeah, see you later, guys. Bye. Under the sea, darling, it's better. Now we're